Well, look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk's savior. Thine aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorceries of Auraseel. Thou shalt see further on. An abyss was begat at the ancient beast, and threatens to swallow the whole of Auraseel. Knight Artorius came to stop this, but such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith that Princess Dusk may be rescued yet. Thou shalt see further on. Thank goodness thou art safe. What is thy wish? I offer thee my all. May the flames guide thee.
Thank you. Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us. Did you happen across Knight Artorias, the legendary abyss walker from the old tales? Well, if you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me. So, what did that giant mushroom make you do? Not that I care. It's none of my business. I've little to talk about, really. Oh, you know me. What do I know? So long.
Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
By the lords! You damned fools! Enough of you! Feel the wrath of the gods!
I was wondering when you might return. It is a great relief to see you. Now let us speak of miracles. Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is my ignorance, my frailty that has sealed their fates. Perhaps Petrus realized my weakness all along and thus made the decision to abandon me. I can hardly blame him now. Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout. Would a miracle be of any help to you? I would be most pleased if that were so. May we discuss miracles then? Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollow. Why on earth would you? This is my punishment. Clearly, I am no threat to you. But please, I ask just one thing. If I do go hollow, then finish me off. I beg of you. Dear Nico, forgive me.
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Yes, of course. I must not be presumptuous. Artorias would not have approved. What is it? Something else? Have you changed your mind? Then you have no business with me. You humans, always taking what you please. Then I shall do the same.
You humans, my dear.